Rookie Ellie De La Cruz is making history by the minute, hitting for the cycle last night just 2 weeks into his major league career, something a Reds hitter hasn't accomplished for 34 years.